It's Madden season. Let's go. This is day zero of my ultimate team, and I'm gonna give it y'all on some tips and tricks and just how we gonna start out this Madden this year. See, we got a Lamar Jackson MVP edition. But that's the edition I bought for when it comes out, 25th. Liking it so far. I'm liking it. The soundtrack a little weak though. The soundtrack is definitely weak. They could have did a little better job with that. But this song right here fire. See the front menu, we got the yard, you got your player, EA play trial, of course, you got the player. Just a quick look at my player so y'all can get a feel for what the yard's gonna be like, I guess. Don't hate on my swag. Don't do it. This is swag, and I bet everybody gonna be biting off of it when it comes out. Officially. Quick look at my team, my day zero team, what I got. Oh, let me go back so y'all can see my top three players. Now, I pulled a pack yesterday, and I got a Bobby Wagner, 88 Bobby Wagner, off the first pack pull. And my team captain is my D-tackle, LaRoy Glover. And you know, I got Samuel, the Mutt Master. Now, my goal, or what I'm thinking is going to be the priority for Madden 21 is defensive line. I'm making my D-line the heart of my defense. Because usering on the middle linebacker is horrible this year. Like, even with Bobby Wagner 88, I can't make the cuts. And, like, to play the flats and how we play the middle and kind of bait the quarterback in the throwing, that's a no-go this year. It will not work this year, I promise you. I mean, we probably gonna try to put a safety there, but nah, it won't work. Too many cuts. If you change directions, it's gonna slow them down. It won't work. Now the NFL Epics, I'm gonna probably start off trying to do the Jack Youngblood because, like I said, my D-line is gonna be the main priority for me this year. And I gotta get every good D-lineman. And plus Jack Youngblood, he not that bad. The challenge is not that hard. I started one yesterday. Got like 24 challenges, you gotta get 4 stars in each. All pro level. Ain't that bad. And I see today they just added Team Affinity. You get 3 missions, Team Captain and Team Build Series 1 and the Team Diamond Series 1. Those are the missions. You can put in players and items from the same NFL team with your lineup with active team chemistry, which boosts those players' ratings to make them better on the field. I never really care about team chemistry. I just want the best players on the field. I can get a dub after that. And a closer look at my team, nothing. You know, first day of Madden, you got all the weak players. Nothing special. Only thing special is my linebackers, like I said, is Bobby Wagner. I'm probably going to plan on running 3-4 defense. And I'm going to have, I'm trying to get Mahomes and Lamar Jackson for like a dual threat type of quarterback, dual system for my offense. Try to get the Rams uniforms and also Baltimore uniforms. I like those uniforms the best, especially the Rams new uniforms. Those things hot. But other than that, it's just straight solo grind. Getting coins for the release day on Tuesday. And that's it. I really don't like doing solos too much. I'd rather just buy a pack. Yep, I buy packs. I'd rather just buy the pack and save the time. So going to the solo challenge and see what we can do. But this Madden feels good. It's not a bad Madden. I hate the middle linebacker usering the most, but it's not a bad game starting off. Hello, I have yet to play anybody head to head. And this is an ultimate challenge. Before I give this Madden a grade, I'll do all that first. You know, I have a day one patch, you never know. The Jacksonville offense. All right. Got Jake Fromm, my quarterback. Do not care to have him there. Turned it over, went for it on fourth, didn't get it. They're lucky though, because no points against the team on the board, but we'll see how they respond. Like, passing is going to be easy, won't it? Like, you got a quick wide receiver. Like, that linebacker won't be able to use her once you get to playing user. It will not work. Offense feel good, but when you know you've got a defense making stands like that. I mean, you can still use it, but you're not gonna be able to bait the quarterback like you used to. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10, eluding the pressure right. Got a man on the right sideline. It's Osborne, and they'll work this down to the 40-yard line. Tackled there. Another good gain. That's now 35 yards combined on those last two plays. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. They run on first down, but it only produces a gain of two. It's second down now. The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8. A gain of 2. From the gun, it's Fromm. He gets this one to Johnson. And he's going to get this inside the 30. Congratulations on yet another victory.
And this is probably all I'm going to be doing, like the whole EA Access thing, day zero. I just wanted y'all to get a feel for my team, what the plans are. Y'all can see a little gameplay. And yeah, that'll be it for me. If you like the video, like and subscribe, follow me. Anything, everything. All my stuff is in the description. Thank you. Glitch V out.